What makes a true wizard king? Is it their might in battle? Their knowledge of the arcane? Or simply their ability to inspire others? I would ponder that it is versatility. To be able to turn any situation to your advantage. To mold your followers. And harness the very terrain of your dominion. To strike allegiances and grow stronger through unity. And crush those who rise against you. A true Gordir leads with vision. And through their resolve and their actions, usher in a new age of wonders.